Hey, what's up? This is Derek. I'm in Mayday Parade. It was kind of the plan from the start. Whenever we recorded the album, we recorded 15 songs. And at the time, we didn't even know which 12 were going to be on the album, and then 3 were going to be for the, you know, B-sides or whatever for the deluxe edition. So it was kind of tough once we recorded them all to like narrow it down and figure out which ones, you know, made the cut or whatever. And then those other 3 have kind of just been sitting, you know, waiting until we were ready to release the deluxe edition. And so it's kind of weird because everyone's like, oh, I love the new songs, and we just released them, but they've been recorded for a little while. So you almost like kind of forget about them a little bit, but it's been cool, and it's you know, given some new life to the record, and yeah, it's fun. Everybody has a lot of ideas that they come up with and work on, and I have about like 10, you know, song ideas or so that I'm just really, really excited about. But as of now, we haven't kind of started working on it all together yet, but once we finish the album cycle, which will be kind of the end of this year, 2015, we'll start, you know, getting together and bringing all those ideas together and working on the next album. When we record an album, I'm kind of like, for like a month or two maybe, I'm a little burned out on working on songs, but then like pretty soon I'm like right back at it, and I don't know, it's just what I like to, you know, I just kind of like to spend time making up songs, keep it in my head or whatever, you know, and it's just what I love doing, yeah.